name on top of this list will in fact get the Arizona Cardinals. Good luck. Look at that number there, friends. 2-2-2. I love it. Martin, you should have seen on Saturday night last week, we had over 60 people in chat. It was jamming. TSB Saturday nights. There's only one break to do tonight. It's either Prism or this. That's it. Jingle all the way. Oh, Martin, did I do that again? Martin tells me that every every Friday, Martin tells me that. That is He's probably like, God, Chris, get your act together. What date do I have on it? Well, I know Neil's gone shopping, so that always helps. Dude, that's a lot of prism. You get the, if you get the, I mean, there's actually a few good teams you could get in that. But definitely getting the Pelicans. One, so they got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 29, 30, yeah. There's 11 left. This one dude's spot canceled out. Joey Cantrell. Martin, I'm doing a case break of Origins basketball early. We get to do it 3 days early before release from Per Panini. So I'm pretty sure they're going to be watching, and it's coming directly from Panini. So maybe it's like a super, you know, you conspiracy theorists think that if I get something direct from Panini that it's like stocked full of nothing but Zion one of ones. $19 cards. Nice. Don't you just love it when stuff clears on eBay and all your cards and you get, you know, a couple $100 in PayPal and you come over to Top Shelf Breaks? I would tell all your wives about the gift cards on the website. If your wives want to buy you a gift card, or your fiance, or maybe even your boyfriend, I don't know. It's 2020. I have to be inclusive or I'll get in trouble. People will march against me. Your significant other or your friend, whoever the F, wants to buy you a gift card. If they want it for the website, if you want it for the website and not the store, I'll just email you a code or email that person a code. Okay? Origins. Origins basketball, NBA. It's on the website. Need you guys to buy some spots. I'm sure Panini's going to be checking in on. There's only 10 people across the country that get to break it early. Most of them are card shop owners, so they probably won't be breaking it online. I got gold standard soccer. Or gold. Is it gold standard? What's that football, that gold product that comes in the long box? Gold, not gold label. Maybe it is gold standard. Yeah, gold standard. Gold standard soccer. I also got Donruss basketball. Did you see the price of that stuff? I think they sent half of it overseas. Normally, every year, I'm swimming in Donruss basketball. One year, I feel like I almost went out of business because I had too much Donruss basketball. Thousands and thousands of dollars of it. Looking back on it, that was the Luka year, actually, the 1 year. Anyway, this year, you're lucky to get a case of it. Number to 99, Melvin Gordon. Number to 50. Corey Davis. Oh, sweet. Kaneel went shopping. Thanks, dude. We'll get that done tonight. Nameplate nobility, Jalen Ramsey. Jags. Joey. Two of six. There's Miles Boykin. I think he had a touchdown last night. I mean, everybody got a touchdown last night. If you're a Raven, everybody gets a touchdown. You get a touchdown. You get a touchdown. Look at this. Veteran. Nice hit. Martin. 52/99. Are they your Pittsburgh Steelers, Martin? Rod Woodson /99. I can't remember if they're your Pittsburgh Steelers or not. Number /99, Rod. And Keel. 42/99. New England Patriots for Ryan O. What's up, Ryan? So those Fanatic Authentics mega boxes, right? I don't know. I saw it like a month and a half, 2 months ago. I saw it on Fanatic's sheet that they send out. So I bought like a half a case of this stuff. Opened up one of them. I got a Ja Morant Green Ice Prism. Sold it today for $400. $400! Dude bought it today. They sold for $450. So I gave him a break at $400 today. I mean, Blaster Box cost me $40, so. That stuff is in this Prism Mountain. Imagine getting a Ja Auto out of the shiny. Number /99, AJ Green. Yeah, and that was based on a sold, too, a closed one. We can look it up and see what it actually sold for, what they took. Which I don't know how they know that. Cortland Sutton /25. I guess when the person pays for it, eBay can see how much they paid. There was a non-auto, by the way. It just was a silver. It's called a Green Ice Prism, I think. Broncos, Cortland Sutton. Who has the Broncos? Dave, you got the Broncos. For some reason, they're not on the sheet, but. Marcus Mariota. Wow, this is one of those autograph ones or something that was writing on the jersey. 5/10 with writing on the jersey. See that? That's pretty dope. Andrew. Value teaming it probably with the Titans. Bruce. Number /25, Bruce Smith. Immaculate Records. Bills are for Cantrell. Joey Cantrell. Number /75. Someone was asking for Josh Jacobs. There you have it. Martin, Rookie of the Year. Number /49. 6/99. Diontae Johnson. What's going on, Keneal? Can you hear yet? I wonder if Keneal is able to listen yet. I got First Off the Line in this stuff tomorrow night. Adam Thielen, $25.99. For the Patriots, the Gronk, 33/87. Robbie Anderson to 7. Jets, Jets, Jets. David Couch, what's up, dude? Nice to see ya. Ryan Kerrigan is to 99. Redskins. Michael Ordy. What's up, Ortiz? He probably bought his Browns, right? Yep, sure did. All right, look at that, Twins. Nice, dude. Your Dolphins. Hall of Famer, Jason Taylor. One of the coolest to ever wear 99.
Woo, 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 woo.
That's pretty good.
I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
Player worn. No game. T-Mac, man, we're getting there. Oh, the whole Redskins checklist. This kid's good, too. On-card T-Mac. 99. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. There is no booing for Hall of Fame autographed jerseys. We're halfway there. The Eagles, Alshon. Big games coming up for the NFC East this weekend. Actually, in the next 2 to 3 weeks. One of them, Zeke's guys, Zeker. Uh-oh, looks like we got a dope card coming up. I don't know if it's a 1-1 or what, but it looked cool. Zeker to 49. Whoa, whoa. Sure is a 1-1. That would be Joe Namath and freaking Sam Darnold. Jets, Jets, Jets. David Couch. Cool card. I am a Jedi.
I am a Jedi. Like my father before me.
Woo!
Cool. Old school. Mitchell and Ness patch from Joe. Nice card. I'm going to be putting up more Immaculates. I got a few cases here that I'd like to move through, make way for the new stuff coming in the new year, like Encased Football and Panini One and Optic Contenders and Donruss Optic Football on Friday. So keep watching. There's our buddy Easton, 99er. Chargers. Patrick Davis. PD. Different PD. Oh, I see a Chiefs logo and ink. Please be Patrick. Who has the Chiefs? Andrew F. Hall of Fame signature, Len Dawson. And a Jarrett. Rookie patch auto is Jarrett Stidham, who I believe is a Patriot. Nice, Len. Ironically enough, we opened up some mini helmets today and got a Len Dawson mini helmet. It's Jarrett. Two boxes to go. There's got to be a monster rookie patch auto in here. That's what I want. You want to do one of these? I can do a $37 triple teamer on this bad boy. Super jumbo. I didn't? Seriously? God, I'm the worst. They're right here. This is probably why, Martin. There. And put them on here. And I'll set them here in this tray with the break so that when Tommy's sorting, he'll send all these to you. Could be something dope in here. It's a little thicker than the other ones. This one is, yep, this one's a little thicker than the other ones. You need another 10 pounder? I give you another 10 pounder. For the Browns. Yes, I got plenty of Phoenix. How much Phoenix would you like? I got Phoenix coming out my ears. I think I might put up a master case of Phoenix, which is 16 boxes. Josh Allen. 2 of 49. Tyson, I think I have... Am I sending out that Barry to you, or did I already send out that Barry? Sanders mini helmet. Josh Allen going to be in the playoffs, most likely. All they got to do is win this weekend, I think. Wow, that's freaking cool. Piece of his helmet. Quentin Reese, hopefully you're a Seahawks fan because that's really dope. Cut off piece of the helmet. That's going to have to go in a box because it's too thick. We have thicker things for those. There's our boy, Just Ice. I think he scored last night. You get a touchdown. 98 of 99. Thrice-a-roni. Debo, 99. 49ers jamming. JD Sports Cards getting up on the board. How about that? Plus, he took the Chicago Bears. There we go. That completes the trifecta of Redskins in a sick piece of the patch there, sticking through 25 of 25. eBay, one of one. Michael Ortiz. 25, 25. Yep. I'm telling you, could we next year be looking at this stuff right here and it's like, oh, it's $600 a box at this time next year, trying to open up and find Daniel Jones or Kyler or Dwayne or Josh Jacobs or any of those dudes, you know? That's how it's been in the past 2 years. You know how much the product is I used to use for blitz mixes I'd put in previous years? 17, 18, 19. It's like $700 for one box of like 17 Select or something, or Phoenix. Let's make this a good one. There will be more immaculate. I'll put it up for Tuesday. I like the six box cases. Shermanator, 99er. Oh, man, I thought that was Tom. Look at that freaking Brady decoy, but that's a beauty of a card. Man, I thought it was Tom. Still cool for the Patriots. Ryan Ober, 600 color patch. Oh, boy. Some Patriots fans going to go cray-cray for that. That's a beauty. Aaron Jones for the Packers. Joey Cantrell, 99er, dude. Devin White is a Buccaneer. A.J. Brown, Immaculate Rookie, Shadow Box Signatures. Dope. We end with Jammin' JD Sports Cards and an on-card Defensive Rookie of the Year, Nick Bosa. I don't know anybody who's going to take that away from him. Not with the Niners playing the way they are. 83 of 99. Old vintage, old Joe Namath jersey, the old and the new. I mean, he looked okay last night. He actually hung in there. They didn't get completely murderized. Well, they did, but it's not like they didn't score at all. They scored three or four touchdowns, didn't they, the Jets? Jam and JD, can you believe we are just one day away, 24 hours away from, it was a week ago, for Jam and JD Sports Cards chat night already? Yeah, I'm going to put this up, see who wants to get in this bad boy. I got some Topps holiday packs I'll add to it. We'll open up some Topps holidays. Uh-oh, Gus loves his Prism. Prism Mountain has one left! Yes! A mountain of Prism. Thanks, everybody who bought in that Immaculate. I'll give you another chance here next week. I'll put one up. Average market price guaranteed. What that means is we search the marketplace and pretty much try to use the average prices. Doesn't really matter to me. I just need to make a little bit of a profit. If it's cheaper for you guys, especially ones that buy multiple teams, hope it works for you. I'm putting up the Martin. Bowman draft. There's going to be an Adley Rutschman auto in there. Prism Mountain person was Martin. Oh, no, wait. It was Martin. It is a mountain of freaking Prism, including the Fanatics Authentic. Alright, I'm loading up. I'm gonna get to Prism Mountain over here. This is good stuff right here coming up. It's a whole mountain of prism. Kobe. More spots, more chances. This is actually Prism Mountain 2, kind of. The other one wasn't quite as big of a break as this one. I don't have any more Zions, but I'm going to get, I think, Zion jerseys for next week instead of basketballs. Because I just realized these cost a lot more to ship. Well, I could have done triple team tiered, Martin. I thought about doing a BOGO. That's the last one we did. It was a BOGO. We sold 15 spots, but it was like $200 a spot, two something. All right. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.